these young women, not only through media, but they're even doing marketing skits. They come up with products. I mean, their imagination takes them to a whole different level. And I feel that we learn as adults a lot more from them on what they're doing. But there is, you know, some sort of education process through all of that so that they know exactly what they're doing, along with responsibilities of what they're, you know, doing with their technology and their expression, their freedom of expression.